Hey. Long time no see. Good to see you. How you doing? Let me give you a kiss. So we're here. You know. Memeing. As always. We'll just play some Judas. Why not, dude? Die on the first floor? Easy. Easiest game ever. Easiest game I've ever played in my life. Look at that, dude. Easiest game I've ever played in my life. See that shit? Definitely didn't just run into a fly first floor. But fuck it. Now we got some, you know, we got some mods, you know, they're flying. You know, they're coming in. They'll do what they want. Alright. We got some health, we're good. It's the easiest game I've ever played in my life. Easiest game. Alright. 100%, it's gonna be up here, trust. Don't even worry about it, dude. I'm a genius.
I'm excited.
It will. I am gonna play it. I'll record some games for you guys. Why not? But also, upload speed is pretty hot and happening right now on my internet. It's like doubled. It literally like doubled. So, no build's gonna be going up. Cause otherwise I was like, fuck that. Can somebody jump up here, please? Somebody? Thank you. Appreciate you, person. Stop. Why did two of them spawn? What do you mean? Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Trust. Two of them spawn. Two. Double. Double, dude. Double. What do you mean? Oh, dude, I'm dead. Hold on. Okay. Time to jump the wrong way, bro. Oh my god, dude. Stop. Easy game to play my life. Easy. There's a bunch of them already. Should we do it so it's safe? Oh, no. A Percano? Even better, if I'm honest. Come on, bitch. Awesome. More tears. And even more health. You see that shit, dude? Easy game ever played in life. Look at that, dude. Spare the night, dude. Best thing I've... Alright. I did it easy. Don't worry about it, dude. I got the fire rate to keep these guys behind, dude. Actually, started out pretty well. Temple bombs, dude? No, I'm down with it. Why not, dude? Sure. Alright, my keyboard, sorry about that. As you guys can see, the keyboard froze, so it was like stupid of the guy. I'm definitely not retarded. People in my comments be like, "Whoa, there, bud! Don't use that word. Whoa, there, bud." It's plan C. This is what I'm gonna do. All right. Just watch. Catch me off. How about that? Alright, dude, just watch. Give me 5 seconds for this one. For two, that's fine. Fine, I got 10 bombs. Easy. Look at this, dude. Now we buy this, right? We take this, right? Who's that little cutie thing, you know? Who's that? Sir Junkin. Why am I still playing this level? Sir Junkin from the great, difficult, pain in my ass game.
Excellent.
Pheromone. Enter the dungeon. I'm never gonna record that day for you guys. I die on the first floor every time. I'm not doing that. Alright, I'm not doing that. Now, all I can hope for is give me some rooms with, like, spikes around it, or, like, the unbombable middle blocks. Put an item in the middle. I'm fine with that. I'll be fine with that. Not this, though. Alright, let's do this one, I guess. So, nobody knows what that is. So, I'm into the dungeon. I can barely hear myself think. Going into the dungeon, you can decide to bomb an item pedestal to get junk out of it, or and into the dungeon there's a chance to, and this you just do. You don't see it because it's light. But anyway. Every time you get junk, you'll level up your junk boy. So like this item right here. Pile of shit, right? So let's upgrade our junkie boy. Now he's got a little helmet, because he's cute. Sure. Right? Sure. And since I have an abundance of bombs, I can just go to the shop, bomb my machine. For the sake of the content, you know. Just fuck it, dude. And, easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm even doing well on health, so if I get something in the boss fight, I could be fine and get that. Even though that boss fight looks narrow up in the top right, I ain't about that right now. I ain't about it. I'm actually not happy. But, easy game of my entire. Easy. Something that isn't easy, this room. You know what I'm doing? I'm getting the hell out of this one. Later. Alright, hold on. If I was smart, I would use my algae tool. But I'm not. As you guys all know. Everybody just stay away from me, please. Everybody, just get off me. Shut up. Thank fucking God. Hope there's no space for anyone in here. Hopefully it's a book. Hopefully it's 3 books. Look at the library. That'd be pretty neat. It won't be that though. Deck of cards. That's perfect. So yeah, dude. Hey buddy, you know what you could do for me right now? Give me a nickel. Thank you.
Thank you,
you know? I should probably spawn a card while you're on it, right? Find it up. Alright. I might look back. On that. Give Junk a little shield. Cause he's the best. Best in the game. Alright, solid. We're getting out of here. So fuck that. I ain't about it. This floor, Curse of the Darkness, is actually kinda giving me cancer a little bit. It's pretty awful. Hold on. I really should gotta stay in one spot and finish this room. Alright, another a black card out of this. Shot speed up. Bad. I probably could have bombed it. Should've.
Shit. Forgot. I already forgot, dude. I already forgot.
What's in here, sir? A little. Oh, it wasn't even enemies. It was just, hey man. Wanna fight some shit? I think like 10 ult. Ult it. Is this a darkness again, Melody? Oh, I got it. I don't know why. In our item room. Oh, there's kidney fart. Fuck you. Alright, bomb. So we're gonna get. So here's the thing. I'm not gonna. Alright. Can you see up my nose? Good. Here's the thing. I'm gonna cradle you like a child. Here's the thing. I don't want to take this item. This item right here? Hold on. This item right here, you see this thing? You see it? Yeah, and about it. I tried to do that. It's failing. It's failing. I'm going to set you back right there. You do good. Alright. Seriously. Anyways, please. Phew. Jesus Christ. Wow. Oh, it's intense. My shot speed is insane. Oh, no. Professional player. Yeah, dude. I'm the best in the game. Such a role player. See it? Look at that. Look at us. I'm the best. The best in the game. Yes, in the game. Getting him, dude. You see that shit? Chunk is going. I'll do bread. That's more power. I'll come back for you. I'll come back. I don't want that. I don't know what that is, and I don't want it. That's just more health. Chunky boy. Hell yeah, dude. Give me that belt, baby. Let's go. I used my allergies on accident. I fat fingered it. That's awkward.
Alright, dude. I'm too fat for this desk.
It's fine, though. Hey. Hey, you guys like my Twitch hit? And my Twitch hoodie. It's nice. I know. I know, dude. Trust. Alright, let's go. Damn it. You got me. Get him, jump. Hell yeah, dude. Chunk it. For a teleport to deal to double, but you know. What do you do? No, what do you do? What do you do? Jump junk. Look at that, dude. Look at junk too work. Hold on. Crap, no, dude, you won't. Jump button. Jump junk. I need less shot speed. I need less of it. Good. Stumped him in a strike. Do you see that shit? I don't want Taurus. I don't want that either. I don't want that either. That's awful. That's awful. Stop. Try to fucking do a swing. Get out of my face. That's a space problem. Okay, good. What was my space problem, by the way? I didn't know that. Holy shit. I wanted the solar too, by the way. Just be safe. Now I know. Baby. Fine. Now the hardest fight of that with Dr. Fetus is gone, so. Which I wanted before I got the Dr. Fetus. Alright, my Necro 2. I'm just gonna let Junk do the work. This run just got really boring. Please, get the stomach chest. I'm dead. Do that. Perfect, dude. Perfect. Sick man. Got some more junk out of it. We're good. Should we even go for the admiral on this floor? Probably should, right? I mean, I get them on. Alright, dude, sir. I don't know if I can swim. I'm out. I'm out of you. I'm out of you, dude. Get him, junk. Get him, baby. Get him, baby. Junk, you're actually overpowered. I want you to know. One box over there, bud. Lock on, baby. Good, baby. Okay, dude. I'm not gonna fight mom because I can't get out of that fight once I go into it. Alright, I'm over it. Let's go down here. See if the item's down here. And it was, dude. Did you see this? Oh, dude. What a nasty coincidence. It's like I knew what the map was already. The space for item. And I need my be blue. I need my baby in blue. The one. The one thing about the Bible is if you use it on Isaac, you die. I think. If you use it on any type. Isaac! Give me HP. In this. Give me a crap of the set, dude. Go ahead, dude. Come here, come here. You won't. Do it. You won't. You bastard. Is there a singular space for item? Oh. That is a space for item. Okay. A little tip for you guys using the junk pad, by the way. This doesn't count. As picking up the items. Back to our. Do I care? No. I'm gonna take the junk. I need to get in a space for item. Not gonna happen though, it's not gonna happen. Junk is just gonna live a shred everybody now because he's got like what 6 damage up so far. Give me any space for item in a gold chest or something, dude. That'd be fan flippin' tastic. But... or I can. I don't know what I was gonna say, I'll be honest.
Something's wrong.
Everything's wrong, dude. Two room. Okay, like actually a two room. Alright, well I'm not gonna do that because I don't know what it does. I could look it up, but I don't want to waste time. Even though this video is only 19 minutes long. I'm fine with this right now. I'm fine with it. Not really though. What are you? A blank room? That was a Yara rune? Dude, that's bad. You fool me. I'm scared to use my B-Blade. I like it all. I'm scared to use it at all. Can I have a space for item? Can I have a space for item? All I gotta do is dodge jump, I'll be good. The floor in this world is special. Adventure. I'm not editing this out, trust. I'm not gonna edit this out. Beeble. Who plays the game? If used during the... If used during the Satan fight. Hold on. The Bible... I don't know. Actually, I feel like there's something more. Oh, we're good. We're good. Sweet. Just don't use it on Satan. We'll be fine. Jesus. Is there a... I see a soul up there. I see a soul up this room. I see it. I didn't even see that. I'm blind as shit. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I don't want to do this anymore. I don't do this anymore. I'm gonna die? I don't do this anymore. Thank you, bud. Thank you, Junk. Appreciate you as a person. Just get him, dude. Just fucking just name him, dude. Just name him hard. Just get him. I'm gonna hide. I don't wanna. With no charge. That's up. Exactly. That's sweet. The Hermit. There's no shop in this world, though. That's good. Stars. That's a purple one. Oh shit. Oh god. I hit a hotkey, I'm sorry guys. I knew I hit it too. That was good. Anything major. Didn't lose half the recording, we're good. Don't jump. Get on baby. You're gonna have a lot of time with this, aren't you? He's having a hard time. He's having a hard time. Good. There's a devil. That's two pieces of guppy that I should take. Not really. But I know. I'll not do that. Okay.
Any bets on when I die this run? Any bets?
Sure, it's not gonna be the fetus fight. One of the best in the goddamn game. The Bible. Excuse me. I'm dead. Junkie boy. I need your assistance. Junk? I swear to God, Junk. I don't wanna. Yeah, buddy. Proud of you. Good job, dude. Went the wrong way, though. I'm gonna keep beating myself up about it, but you know, either. Good. If I didn't have junk right now, it can be dead. Not even lying. I'd be dead. I perfected the art of the epic fetus. That? Same junk. Junk, dude. You got the fire out of the demons. These fights are not gonna go well. These fights are not gonna go well. Isaac and the blue baby, they're not gonna go well. Damn junk. Unless I just hide and have junk take care of them. That's really all I can do at this point, right? Soul hearts, maybe, sir? Okay, I would like a... Jump! Thank you. Holy shit, Jeff, you scared me. I'll do that.
Go.
Oh. Shut up. these out, bitch. Let him jump. I know about this. I got a little bit. Well, I'm gonna go over here, though. I'm gonna go over here. There's a boss or something right there. Go. I'm dead. This room sucks. I'm dead. Wow. I'm dead. No, I'm dead. I'm gonna hide, by the way. The rest of the game, I'm hiding. Get to a corner. Just run. Jump, please. Okay. What do you mean? We're done. I want you guys to know, by the way, we're done. So, okay, we're done. What's in here? We're done. I'm over it. Holy shit, I almost fucking got my penis collapsed. Where'd my trinket go? What was my trinket? Oh, I'm flustered. Sure, bud. That's not good. Alright. Is there a rock I can hide over? I'm dead. I gotta... Junk. If you weren't here right now, but I'd be dead. Alright. Okay, maybe. Get him, junk. Give you all those damage ups for a purpose, bro. Good job, buddy. Look at that. Please. Okay, I got one. My Viper Bulb. Where's my trinket? What happened to that? Does it have a use? I'm dead. This is the end for you boys. This is the end. Hey, secret room. I'm dead.
How's your day going so far? The month's doing fantastic.
You guys watching this video, dude.
I hate my life, dude. It's sick.
Bye.